Hey, what's up, guys? It's Ronald here. I just came out of a meeting now, and I heard the great news that Emilie de Jager has been found and that she is alive and well. She has been reunited with her parents, so that is fantastic news. As far as I'm aware, and I speak under correction, it seems that at 4 o'clock this morning, the police negotiator got the kidnappers to drop her off in a specific location, and then they reported it back, and she has been reunited with the family. There was no ransom paid. I understand that the heat that was on them, based on the exposure that so many of you shared and alerted people to the fact that she was kidnapped, put a lot of pressure on them to release her. So amazing job. Thank you for sharing the video. Thank you for going onto social media and just reporting on this incident. So I'm very happy to report that she is alive. She is healthy. They're doing tests to see if any funny business took place, but I'm positive that she is all right and that nothing strange happened. I can't confirm it, but that is what I'm obviously hoping for. She did ask her parents for a hamburger and to see her brother, so I'm assuming that nothing really traumatic has happened if she asked that. And when I say traumatic, I mean like some other stuff, that could have happened. So thank you for the great work that you guys did. I'm just happy that we've got a very good story and that somebody, a little 6-year-old that was kidnapped, got reunited with the family. And yeah, I'll probably do a live stream later tonight just to go through all the facts and everything. But this is just an update, so that people can stop sharing the other video I made. And yeah, it's just to talk about how she was found, how she's healthy, how she's safe, and how she's been reunited. So great work, everybody. It shows that we can work together and we can get things resolved, and there are some good outcomes still in South Africa. So that's pretty much all I gotta say from my side. So till later, cheers and peace out.